binary search. Binary search is one of the searching techniques. It is the basic operation of data structures. As name says, searching means we have to find some element. But in a binary search, we find the position of target value within a sorted array. Most of the data structures make use of array to implement their algorithm. First one, sorted order. We have to take care of all the elements of the array should be in a sorted manner. Second one, the binary search starts with single element. Third one, if the element is equal to the elements that we are searching, then returns true and the procedure will stop there only. The fourth, if the element is less than, move to the right side of the list. The formula is mid equal to 0 plus height divided by 2. If the element is greater than, move to the left side of the element list. We repeat this step until we find the search element. This is the problem on binary search. Here, a given 10 element and we have to find the element that we want. Come to the solution part. We just rewrite the question as same as, then we come into the first step, that is sorted order. This is the sorted order of the given element list. And 0 to 9, it is the index value. Here you can raise in a question. Why index start with 0 instead of 1? There is an answer. Data type print. What we are using for the sorting number, the range is minus 128 to plus 127. Minus 128 to minus 1 are negative numbers. So 0 onward positive number will start. And also for the memory location, 0 is pretty inherent to many programming languages. Second step is the formula mid equal to low plus high divided by 2. Here 0 is the lowest element and 9 is the highest element divided by 2, that is 4.5. So here we consider 4 as a mid. The element is 27. So 27 comparing with 31. 31 is the key element. 31 is greater than 27 according to our rule. So we move to the right side of the element list. That is 31, 33, 35, 42 and 44. From 5th index to 9th index, we consider for upcoming solution. So in the next step, again we use in the same formula. Here lowest element is 5 and highest element is 9. 7th index, that value is 35. So again we compare our value 35 with key element 31. Here 35 is the greatest, then 31. So here we move to the left side of the element list according to our rules. 31 and 33 are the element, so 5 and 6 are the index. So according to our formula, mid equal to low plus high divided by 2, mid value is we consider 5 and highest value is considered 6. Why we have done that like that? Here in the right side, in detail, I given the answer. So 11 divided by 2 is 5.5. So consider 5 as the mid index, 5th index, that's a value 31. So here we got the key element. So our procedure will stop here only. now we directly move to the algorithm part. As we know, formula mid equal to loop plus I divided by 2. We use while loop to compare low and high. If low is less than high, we enter into the if statement, then we compare key element and median. If it is equal, returns mid. If again we compare that key and mid element, if key element is less than a of mid, that is mid element, then the formula is high equal to mid minus 1. Otherwise, we use low equal to mid plus 1. We already knew this thing from the problem. If we are not finding any of the element in the given list, then return minus 1. This is algorithm part. Next is programming part. Let's include s3io.exe header file as we know, and main function. Then what are the things we already knew from the algorithm? We just rewrite that thing. Half of the portion of the programming part already done. Very easy method to I am solving the programming part. So remaining part just printing purpose, like in the output what are the things we are needed, like first one printf enter the number of elements, like scanf we use here for number of element to store that particular element list, and next printf enter the percentage element is essential. Here we use the for loop, like looping we use for comparing that particular low and high value, what we already knew that came from the algorithm and problem part. So mid element is used here, and this scanf, right, it is printf enter the value to find here if the element is stored. These things already we knew from the algorithm part, how these things work. This is about programming part. So here we studied all the things from the binary set. First is definition, rules, and how algorithm works. At the end, the programming part. Thank you for watching.